this I'm sweating. Why is it sweating? It's magenta.
Oh, ammonia.
Yeah,
ammonia. Ammonia. Okay, then this is happy. Then
really is so happy. Yeah,
ammonia. I'm going to go. I'm going to go.
Is that it? Still recording. Yep, person.
Why is it a pink car? Because
I'm... That's Eldridge!
It's a pink car. Okay. But in accident, that's colorless. Okay? So that's why you see pink car.
It's magenta!
It's like purple, right? Okay. But after that, why? Because here, it's not in love with ammonia. They're so messed. If the whole
and because he messed around
automatic is an ammonia, then you will see the whole failing is a purple color. Okay. If you search in YouTube, you just type ammonia phantom. You will see this experiment. Because ammonia, that lock water. Very lock water. Okay, very soft water. Okay, so that's why you see this process. Okay. So after we collect the ammonia, and then we can do it. This experiment, what is the purpose? We check in ammonia, is it not water or not? Uh-huh. But it's like on here, you see, they go up there. They absorb water. Well, why they absorb water? Because ammonia is not water. Because they really
ammonia
water,
so X try. Water. New OTP.
Okay. Now, some gases are also not water. Not only ammonia. Okay, like SO2. Sulfur dioxide. Also not water. Okay, they will dissolve water properly. Very quickly. So therefore, then we have an acidic rate.
Only, yeah.
Because SO2, not water.
Okay.
So NO2 also okay. Also the water. So therefore then we have an acid inside our acidic ring, we have acid ring, we have lysine dioxide and sulfur dioxide. Okay?
Okay.
Questions? Okay. 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 Okay.